High fashion, like Goyard, G-Wagon, or the Rover. I put some ice on you cause you got a cold heart. I know I gotta keep my shorty on go, go, go. Drop that ass to the floor, floor, yeah.
Hey y'all, so this video is about me transforming a beauty supply store wig. You know, high class, OGB, good looking wig. So yeah. Let me take y'all on this journey with me. Let me show y'all the wig. So this is the wig that I got from the Beauty Supply store for $40. And it actually, like, it feel good. I mean, of course, you know it's going to have its doubts. It's only $40. But I feel like I can make it work. It's going to be fun. I'm going to be making it green. I'm going to have, like, a little ombre tone. So I'm going to do sweet mint with the door and lime light with a kiss. So let me show y'all those. Yeah, okay, so first what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna pluck it, because of course that's the main thing that you need to do, is make sure that it's plucked, because that's really what makes the wig. Like, if the wig not plucked, then it look too wiggy, and you know it's a wig, so you know, like, it ain't gonna look good.
Stupid, what was happening?